Do you have an ugly brown algae problem? Here's the solution. Copepods. A single copepod can eat up to 373,000 diatoms each day. We added 16 copepod bottles to this tank, and 1 week later, the diatoms were gone, and only a thick layer of brown copepod poop was left. But rather than wait until brown algae covers your tank, add copepods early. The perfect time is after the cycle, before turning on your tank lights. Ammonia is toxic and will kill copepods. But we all know the ugly phase, the diatom phase, is largely caused by aquarium lights. The trick is to establish a thriving copepod community before turning the lights on. How do you do this? By adding copepods to your new tank immediately after the cycle is complete and feeding them phytoplankton. Without diatoms to feast on, copepods need a robust food source to multiply. Daily feeding of phytoplankton will not only help bridge the food gap until diatoms start growing, but fed long-term will allow your copepod population to stay ahead of brown algae indefinitely.